Nice old mix up of metal. A composite, let's see what these guys got.
Watch the
fudge page. Oh, oh, the bodywork off the car, but he's managed to keep that going in a straight line. Not sure that driver was, but the Volvo there, Kappa Erga, and that was just the first lining. That's what we're reading about, final line, and the final number seven as well, so back there, floating around at the back, and it looks like the Volvo there's got problems.